day started so normally. Just another day in paradise.
Rebecca? Rebecca! Rebecca!
It's been a year, sweetheart,
without my Rebecca.
She was my best friend.
She killed herself.
We came out here to reconnect
and remember.
It's actually the first time we've all been together since. Strange being here without her.
Can't grieve forever.
To Rebecca.
Natasha, I never meant to hurt anyone. There's something we don't know about Rebecca. I'm sure of it. I'm sorry.
For what?
Never mind.
If you truly believe something was off, maybe it was.
I know what really happened to your friend.
Rebecca, can I help you?
I lost a friend. She was a patient of yours.
I'm afraid I can't divulge information about other patients with you.
She was seeing a therapist under my name.
She creates conspiracies.
Why did she leave her note to you?
I'm her sister.
I hate myself for what I did.
Stay.
Come and find me.
I'm losing my mind.
You're worrying me.
So watch out.
What have you got there?
What the hell is going on?
We were both drunk out of our minds.
You bastards! You've had enough of your lying, your cheating. I want to save her every second of hurting you. Jesus Christ!
Oh no, you killed Dad!